I'm here with Northeastern head coach Dave Flint. Coach, talk about today's 4-4 tie with Vermont.
Yeah, I thought we played hard, and you know, we had some breakdowns, but for having a short bench for the weekend, and you know, they're a good team despite their record. They're a good team. They just got healthy. They've been kind of in the situation we were in this weekend for the past month. So I like the way we played, the way we competed. You know, we had good chances in overtime. You know, we didn't lay down and feel sorry for ourselves when they got that tying goal. Just didn't come out with the win. But I told the team, you know, every point in the league is huge, and you know, at least we got a point out of it.
Four goals from four different goal scorers today. You talk about the balance and the depth of this team despite the short bench.
Yeah, I think you know, it showed this weekend. We got some kids, some production for some kids that we haven't yet, and that was good to see and promising. And it was good to see Chelsea Gall got her first career goal today. So you know, for us to be successful this year, that's what we're going to need. We're going to need that balanced attack, and you know, we can't rely on our top two or three players every single game. So hopefully, we can keep that going.
The road certainly doesn't get any easier. You'll welcome in Boston College on Friday night. Your thoughts about BC in that game?
Yeah, those are going to be two real big tests. You know, BC is one of the best teams in the country. They're strong, they're fast, they got four great lines, they got good goaltending, they got great defense. So we're going to have to be ready to go. We have to put our best effort on the ice, and you know, I think if we can do that, it's going to be two pretty entertaining games.
Thanks, Coach. Good luck.